And so that was, you know, that was in 2007. And And then, and so I just started working leads. I was, you know, back then it was like shooting fish in a barrel. Like every lead company was good.
Why do you think that was?
Yeah. You know, so people were going online and there wasn't much competition. There wasn't many people advertising for life when I was selling life insurance those days. I mean, I even put up a website, and within 2 months, I think I posted like 10 blog posts, you know, I didn't know what I was doing. And then I started getting leads, people finding me, and these were great leads. And that's kind of how I kind of got my, you know, started getting my taste of marketing down. So, you know, as far as why it was so good, I think around 2008, that's when ping posting technology came out. Mm-hmm. And, you know, where then those lead vendors, instead of selling direct to agent and dealing with all that, they started sending them through ping trees, which sells to the highest bidder and sells multiple times. And then it just diluted the quality of a lead. And so it's been refreshing the past couple of years seeing, like, you know, your lead company and a bunch of others out there just really doing agents right and not going through ping trees, you know?
Thank you, buddy. Yeah, for sure. I mean, with the ping posts and everything else, they're selling to each other, and it's like a frenzy and a bidding market, and you can, who knows how many times the lead's actually resold. I mean, it's insane.
Yeah, exactly. So, you know, after 2008, everything changed. But before that, man, that was the heyday.